On Lancaster County, a deadly weekend accident in Manheim Township is under investigation. Police say a driver lost control Sunday morning on Route 283 near the merge with Route 30, then went up in a snow embankment, overturned, and hit that concrete median. A female driver was ejected and pronounced dead at the scene.